On December 6, 2020, the asteroid explorer Hayabusa 2 released the capsule containing samples from Nugu and changed its trajectory to break away from the geosphere, heading toward its next destination, the asteroid 1998 KY26. The released capsule landed in Woomera, South Australia, where it was collected by the recovery team. A gas analysis conducted before the capsule was transported to Japan found that the sample container held 5.4 grams of samples, far exceeding the targeted amount of 0.1 grams. Further analysis is expected to discover a wealth of new knowledge. The re-entry capsule was exhibited at the Sagamihara City Museum and the National Museum of Nature and Science in Ueno, Tokyo. It will continue on a national tour in the coming months. The laser-utilizing communication system, LUCAS, aboard an optical data relay satellite launched by the H-2A F-43 launch vehicle, has been activated normally after injection into a geostationary orbit. After the checkout of equipment operation is completed, the LUCAS will enter into the nominal operation phase. Optical signals were successfully captured and tracked between the LUCAS and the optical ground station, 40,000 kilometers apart, which confirmed the establishment of a bidirectional optical link. Taking advantage of its capacity to transmit large volumes of data immediately on a wide scale, JAXA will aim for practical use of LUCAS as a core of the high-speed space communication network that support the digital society from space. The production and testing of the first H-3 launch vehicle was completed at the Tobishima plant of Mitsubishi Heavy Industries. Afterward, the rocket was transported to the Tanegashima Space Center for its final phase of development. On March 17 and 18, 2021, the wet dress rehearsal was conducted. Mounted on the movable launcher, the 63-meter rocket was transported from the vehicle assembly building to the launch pad, fueled with liquid propellant, then underwent a countdown rehearsal for launch. The H-3 launch vehicle is slated for its maiden flight by the end of the current fiscal year. Astronaut Noguchi Soichi's stay on the ISS lasted from November 2020 and enabled him to conduct several important missions. On March 5, 2021, he engaged in extravehicular activity, or EVA, for the fourth time, more than any other Japanese astronaut. On April 23, 2021, astronaut Hoshide Akihiko arrived on the ISS, ferried by the Crew Dragon spacecraft Crew 2. This occasion marked the first time that the ISS carried more than one long-stay Japanese crew member. Astronaut Hoshide was appointed an ISS commander, becoming the second Japanese to serve in this capacity after Wakata Koichi. Hoshide will be leading the cruise for 5 months. Astronaut Noguchi completed his 166-day stay on the ISS and returned to the Earth on May 2, 2021. Furthermore, with astronauts Wakata Koichi and Furukawa Satoshi also scheduled for long-duration missions on the ISS in or after 2022, we have more to look forward to from our Japanese astronauts. From planetary exploration, space transportation, Earth observation, and aviation technology to human space technology, JAXA will continue to meet new challenges in the arena of aerospace.